marka laga hadlayo argagixisada cidda ugu habboon ee inay tilmaanto la rabaa culimada diinka waxa ay sheeganayaan dadka ay ku dilayaan maray khabaabinayaan qaldaya waa diin islaamka inay diin la'aan yihiin dadka diin la'aan ku dilayaan dilkooda iyaga bannaan yahay qawaarij ay yihiin waa inay culimadu sheegaan haddii la yidhaahdo amniga ha la sugo amniga ha la sugo amniga amniga kaadi xaafadaha iyo daroogo la dagaalka dambiyada yararka ee daroogada iyo meelaha qabaa'ilka waa amnigee bulshada culimmadu ha soo baxeen walaalihii geesiyaashii shalay eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee maxay u dhinteen maxaa loo beegsaday waxaa loo beegsaday oo kaliya inay u taagnaayeen la dagaalanka argagixisadaas arxanlaagayaasha markay iyaga intaa beegsadaan adigu ma joogaysid qof badbaadayaana ma jiro meel ay kuwaasi joogaanna waa keliya waxaa lagu yaqaanaa inay dullaystaan waxaan rabaa halkaa inaan ka ammaano dad baan iyagoo aan cid gaaray diyaarin u bareeray la diriray oo shacab ah oo deegaanadu degan wax gaarihina ma gaarin argagixisadana waa iska dhiciyeen qof aan waqtigiisii dhammaanna naga dhibanmayo waana iska dhicinaynaa haddaan u bareerno marka ay maamuladu saa u guulaystaan oo sidaa u dhismaan wax badan baa ku xiran waa ka soo baxdeen waa ka soo baxnay kaalintiinna waa dareen insha allahu gacanta oo ay u baahan yihiinna way helayaan magaaladana baahiyo badan baa rajaynaynaa inay gacan ka hesho waxaan rabaa halkaa inaan ka ammaano wasaaradda arrimaha gudaha odayaasha dhaqanka hay-addii gacanta ku haysay iyo fududayntii deeqbixiyaasha ay fududeeyeen aada iyo aada baan ugu mahadcelinaynaa inta kaloo dhimanna waxaan leenahay sida uga soo baxdeen gaalkacyo uga soo baxa gaalkacyo guul horumar barwaaqo iyo barbashaan rajaynaynaa
magaalada gaalkacyo ee gobolka midug ayaa dhowaan waxaa ka dhacay qarax ismidaamin ah kaasoo ay ku dhinteen saraakiil ka tirsan ciidamada dowladda federaalka ee soomaaliya galmudug dad shacaba iyo sidoo kale duqii hore ee magaalada gaalkacyo qaybta puntland